today with the pleasure and honor of introducing Mr. John Selden, the new general manager of the busiest airport.
Atlanta, as we all know, has a rich history of inclusion, in large part started by Mayor Jackson, I think, in 1973, and then implemented in 1974. And in a lot of ways, it's kind of set the template nationally on what inclusionary programs should look like. So kind of walking in, stepping into those footsteps, if I may, is I have to, well, what does that mean to you?
So what that means to me is there's a tremendous foundation of giving. It's here. It's a foundation. And that means foundation, when you build a foundation, you probably want to continue to have that grow. And Hartsfield-Jackson, when you look at the surroundings or the circumference of the airport,